Oil companies will implement an oil price hike tomorrow, Tuesday, after a series of rollbacks. Diesel prices will be up by 1 peso and 5 cents per liter, while gasoline will be pricier by 90 centavos per liter. Kerosene, meanwhile, will have a 25 centavo per liter decrease. The new round of adjustments is attributed to Russia's cut on oil production, the projected increase in global demand, and China's increased consumption amid looser COVID-19 protocols.